did you do this? Why did you carry your brother? It's heavy. Do you know what's his answer? He is heavy. He's my brother.
That's right.
That's right.
Yeah. That's the beginning of the song that was written by the carpenters. He is heavy. He's my brother. Did you sing? Did you hear?
Amen. Yes.
Ang sagot niya, hindi siya mabigat, kapatid ko siya. That is what forbearing one another means. Bakit meron tayo minsan taong mga iniiwasan? Because hindi mo kaya. Harapin, kausapin, tanggapin, kaya kargahin. Sige, dyan lang ang galit mo. Mamaya, tanggal yan. responsibility also calls, praise God, our commitment, hallelujah, to do, to forgive, to love, hallelujah, as Christ also forgive others, so we must also forgive. This is my preaching. This Matthew 24. Ito na po yung pinaka main dish, mga kapatid. Kanina, ano lang yun? Cream soup lang yun, mga kapatid. Ito, buto-buto na ito. Are you ready? Don't be offended if I will preach too hard. Because I need to. Why, Pastor? You are the elect of God. God choose you. He loves you so much. He is willing and He is ready now to forgive you, to change you. Hallelujah. But if there are so naughty things inside our lives that your friends did not know, that your pastor did not know, only God knows on your conscience, this is the day, hallelujah, we will open the door of our heart and say, Lord Jesus, come into my heart because I am your elect. I need you. Here we go. There's a lot of questions. Pastor, when do the Lord will come? What are the signs of His coming? Okay, that's the chapter 24. But I will go straight, hallelujah, that during the great tribulation, it is too much of a crisis. Yeah. The Bible said there is no tribulation from the foundation of the world since civilization was being formed. During World War I, it was terrible. Millions are dying. World War II, billions or millions are dying. It was a terrible day. But Jesus said, in this great tribulation, when Antichrist, hallelujah, will be the man of desolation that will stand in the holy temple and he will abolish, praise God, the sacrifice in the third temple in Jerusalem. After that, there would be a tribulation that has nothing happened yet. Praise God. And the Bible said, and except those days should be shortened, there should no flesh be saved. Can you believe that? Walang isa sa atin dito ang maliligtas kung hindi paikliin ng Diyos, mga kapatid, ang mga araw na yon during the Great Tribulations. When Antichrist will rule the world, he will demand every people to have 666. He will demand every people to have the chip. He will demand the people, praise God, to bow down the graven image of the beast that gives life and thought. If you have a Bible, they will cut your head. If you will worship Jesus, you will recount your faith, or else they will torture you. Yes. That's the last day's tribulation. Right. And God said, except those days should be shortened, there should no flesh be saved. How terrible is the day, Pastor? I don't know. But the Bible gives the description. And God said, He will shorten the days. Why He will shorten the days? For this reason. But for the elect sake, those days should be shortened. The reason why God will cut off the days of the tribulation, because of you and me.
Amen.
Because if He will not shorten the days, sister, we will give up. We will really give up. It's the mouth from the Lord. When Peter said, Lord, even if they will kill you, I will defend you. If they will kill me, just fine. And Jesus said, Peter, put the sword in your scabbard. Before you will deny me 3 times, the cock will crow. You will deny me 3 times and then the cock will crow. You will remember that you deny me. Peter said, no, Lord. Cross my heart, fix my heart. I will not deny you. History tells itself. Peter denied Jesus 3 times. Because the words of God, you cannot twist the word of God. What is being written is written. It will really happen. Kung sinabi ng Bible na pagpapalain ka, huwag ka nang magduda. Kung may magtanong, sister, kumusta ang amo mo? Oh, magkata talaga, ang ganda trabaho nun. Kahit alauna ka na matulog. You need to declare it. Everybody shout amen. Kumusta ang trabaho mo? Pinagpala ng Diyos. Ano English. So, if God would not shorten the days, no one will be saved. But for the elect's sake, who is the elect?
Me.
You are the elect. You are the reason why God will shorten and cut off those days. So that you and me will be saved. Wow.
Yes.
Wow, grabe, Pastor, grabe. Verse 23. 15 minutes more, we'll dismiss. Then, if any man shall say unto you, lo, here is Christ, or there, believe it not. If you hear in television that there's Christ in the city, believe it not. If you hear a news, internet, or somebody told you that Christ is in China, that Jesus is in Macau, that Jesus is in the world, Jesus said, don't believe. Don't believe. Verse 24, praise God, the Bible said, hallelujah. Praise God. Ano sinabi ng verse 24? For there shall arise, what? True Christ? False Christ. Just a matter of true or false. Alam niyo ba, pinakamahirap na exam ang true or false?
Yes.
Especially if the rules is right minus wrong.
Right minus wrong.
Everybody shall
amen.
Hallelujah.
Oh.
many of you will laugh to me, but during your college days, especially if you're lazy in studying, true or false? Then the end is you got zero. That is why I tell you that the first elect refers to. Ang dalip na nakalimot. The first elect refers to. The second elect refers to. And Jesus said, why we should not believe the world? Because there shall arise false Christ. What else? False prophets. And they shall show great signs and wonders in so much that if it were possible, they shall deceive the very elect. The reason Antichrist will reign, the reason why there will be signs and wonders from the false prophets is to deceive the very elect. To deceive the very elect. If you believe that you are the elect of God, beware, be aware of this. Hallelujah, because they are going to deceive the very elect. That's the mission of Satan. That's the mission of the Antichrist, to deceive, hallelujah, so that the faith of the elect will be thrown, will be swayed, praise God, away from Christ. But the apostolic church, we must stand on our ground, and we must be filled with the Holy Ghost. Because you are the elect of God, the enemy's mission is to deceive. Everybody said amen.
Amen.
Verse 25, the Bible said, hallelujah. Ready mo lahat sa 31. Anong sabi mga kapatid ng verse 25? Behold, I have told you
before.
Verse 26, what did the Bible say? Wherefore, if this shall say unto you, behold, he is in the desert, go not for. Behold, he is in the secret chambers. Believe it not. Kung may magsasabi, si Kristo ay nandito sa sulok, huwag na huwag kang maniniwala. Kung may magsasabi na si Kristo ay nandito sa bundok, huwag na huwag kang maniniwala. Hallelujah, because Jesus already gave a warning. Do not believe. Everybody shall praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Verse 27. Hallelujah. For as the lightning coming out of the east, hallelujah, when Christ will come, wala na pong parada, wala na pong fireworks, mga kapatid. When Christ will come, wala na pong patutsa-tutsada, mga kapatid. Wala na pong mga preliminaries doon sa kalangitan, sa kanyang pagbabalik. Why? When Christ will